preparing for the winter when he would hibernate. The Beau, the bear, was preparing for the winter, preparing for the winter. He ate and ate and ate. Bobo looked to find a nook for sleeping, found a nook where he curled up in a heap. While he slept, his body needed feeding, his extra fat was used up while he was asleep. Winter sleep, that we call hibernation, helps to keep many animals alive. Bobo eats for his self-preservation, all through the winter it helps him to survive. Emerging from the winter, while he was busy sleeping, he'd lost a lot of weight.
Bobo the bear was emerging from the winter, since he was very hungry,
he ate and ate and ate. He ate and 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 ate.